Commercial establishments in the Philippines will soon be required to obtain a safety seal certificate before they can get or renew their business permit, according to Interior Secretary Eduardo Anyo. The government is preparing the guidelines and joint memorandum circular for local governments to issue the mandate.
Napag-usapan na namin yan sa IATF na ilalagay na natin, isasama natin sa process ng licensing, whether it is new application or renewal, yung sa inspection, sasama na natin na dapat naka-integrate na yung safety seals.
A safety seal affirms that an establishment is compliant with the minimum public health standards. To qualify, all on-site workers of the establishment should be fully vaccinated against COVID. There should also be available screening or triage area at different points of entry, hand-washing stations, and adequate ventilation in enclosed areas. For now, it is voluntary and used as a marketing tool. Making it a requirement for obtaining business permit would run contrary to the goal of improving ease of doing business in the country. According to officials of the Management Association of the Philippines, the Philippine Chamber of Commerce and Industry, and the Employers Confederation of the Philippines. MAP President Alfredo Pascual notes it will be an added burden to enterprises, particularly to small ones, which are thinly capitalized and do not usually have extra hands to take care of the regulatory processes for compliance. He is also concerned that it could also breed corruption. For PCCI President George Barcelon, the requirement should cover only restaurants, salons, barbershops, and health-related services. More than 75,300 establishments in the country have received a safety seal so far, while 20,000 others are scheduled for inspection. Vivian Gulia, ABS-CBN News.